I wonder where you have gone.
I've been searching all night for her.
Her?
The beautiful one I danced the evening with.
Where did she go?
Disappeared. Like the fine morning mist.
She was lovely?
Ah, the loveliest.
I'm not certain of that. I must confess that I too have found a lovely maiden. She lives here, in the woods.
In the woods?
Yes, in the top of a tall tower that has no doors or stairs.
Where?
2 leagues from here, due east, just beyond the mossy knoll, past the rose thickets.
So, how do you manage to visit?
I stand beneath her tower and say, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair to me. And then she lowers the longest, most beautiful head of hair, yellow as corn, which I climb to her.
Rapunzel, huh? What kind of a name is that? You jest. I never heard such a thing.
I speak the truth. She is as true as your maiden. A maiden running from a prince. None would run from us.
Yet one has.
Thank you.